welcoming the Girl Scouts of the USA into our Amazon Fulfillment Center for a tour. We're gonna show them robotics, technology, basically an adventure on the magic that happens behind the scenes inside of our fulfillment centers.
There are so many things going into that one item.
You might think like it might be controlled by a person, but it's actually electrical.
It's like crazy that it can go through all of those steps and get to me within the same day or even the next day.
It's important to be able to inspire and encourage and do big things within the fields of science, technology, engineering, and math.
The great thing at Amazon is you can chart your own path. Through this partnership, we're hoping to inspire girls around the different career possibilities there are in STEM, and hopefully also get exposed to leaders that look like them that are already working in the field.
Generally, a lot of women aren't in STEM. Seeing all of them working with the robots and getting stuff done was really empowering.
I find that I am able to help inspire these young girls and take on leadership roles and STEM roles to break barriers.
So it's really exciting for them to get to see the diverse opportunities that you can have in an operation like this.
And we just want them to be able to see all the amazing things that they can be when they grow up.